Reportedly, the Queen plans to give the throne to Prince William, judging that the younger prince is much better matched to become monarch. It is believed that the Queen highly regards Prince William's son, Scandro, a former butler of the late Princess Diana. To urge quickly that Prince Charles' first order of business as king is to reduce the number of working royals. Charles has made it quite clear that he intends to slim down the monarchy and reduce the number of full-time working members of the family. There are also rumors that Prince Charles will force Prince Harry and Meghan Markle to go back to being working royals when he becomes king, reinstituting their HRA title and giving their son Archie Harrison his own. There are, of course, just allegations, and the Queen is still the sovereign of 4 months now. And a lot of the Britons are starting to believe that it will actually happen. The succession to the throne is pretty easy, and if and when Queen Elizabeth passes away, his firstborn son Prince Charles will take over the throne, followed by Prince Charles. To those in the immediate line of succession, Burrow shared. Another source spoke about how Charles will make sure the Kamala Parker Bowles will play a major role in his reign as a monarch. According to Insider, Prince Charles is already itching to get the throne as Taylor's live and has high respect for his wife, Kate Middleton. Prince Charles' reign is projected to be a rough one due to his past with Princess Diana and his marriage to Kamala Parker Bowles, who is hugely blamed for Princess Diana's death. Other than that, Prince Charles reportedly in the early stages of preparation for his coronation. Rumors of Prince Charles becoming king in the next year have been bugging the palace doors. He believes it is his bright birthright to do so and is creating a major problem within the firm. The importance that Charles places on himself is said to be a danger to his royal firm and a stark between difference from Queen Elizabeth's opinion on herself, firstborn son. So it's not a question for who, but when will Charles become king? Palace insiders are alleging that Prince Charles is already in the early stages of planning his reign, and apparently it involves cutting out several members of the royal family. Paul Brooke, England, and despite her age, the 94-year-old royal still continues on with her work.